Hey guys, it's Jerkin Arm here, and today we're playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. And I've actually had quite a few problems with this, doing all these, because I was just doing the first one earlier. But nah, so it just screwed with me a lot. Like, literally deleted itself, and it did all this and that, but I remade it, and here we are. Ugh. Well, basically, I'm actually going to try and add music, but it's going to be from a mic. I'm not sure how it's going to sound. So it might actually sound like crap, but you know, at least I tried, as they always do, but I'm not sure if it make it ruin. Ugh. That's all, I guess. Ugh. Alright, see this. Alright. I'm basically trying to play. I'm actually going to be doing this for a while. Like the Saiyan Saga. So. But not Saiyan Saga, I mean, like, I've been in sagas and all that stuff and trying to remake them and fighting style in Xenoverse 2. Not going to try and steal from cutscenes. Because, I mean, that's easy. Who could, like, anyone could do that. But your character being there, like your actual physical customized character, so it wouldn't exactly be the same. And you see if it's special me can, that's how Raditz died. I try and make the ending, so sometimes I won't, so like if there's an ending that's not meant to be, sorry about that. Cause it is really annoying to do in this game. And the first one is actually really easy because you're like actually invincible. So that's a good thing. Well, some people know a trick and how to do it. I'm not gonna mention this video. This is 19 minutes, yes, it's actually longer than usual, and this will take a long time to upload. You have to do it twice, like one here and one on YouTube. Sucks. Alright, actually gonna... there we go. Let me take that in. I'm not sure it's gonna sound. There we go.
Finally time for the real match!
Yeah! Alright, I hope you guys enjoy this music. Let's put it on.
My turn?
Thank you.
Hey guys, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that music there. I enjoyed it. It was probably way better for me than it was for you, but I'm actually gonna try and listen to myself and see how good it was. Like, it may have been crap, it may have been worse than me, I should change it. Just make it so I'm talking, or I'm just trying to tell you guys something and I'll leave it there. Oop. God, this is gonna take a long time to actually upload this. Boop. Not an idiot, I'm kinda destroying you, mate. It's not actually how it happened, but he seems like I have, like, Yajirobe in here. And plus, even in the cutscene, Yajirobe didn't cut the tail off.